Good morning, children. Today we are going to study the fourth chapter in your literature book. And the name of the chapter is The Frog. This is a poem written by Hilaire Belloc. Okay, so before we move on with this chapter, I want to tell you that this poem is about frogs. How different people call them with funny names and try to hurt them or their feelings by calling them with different types of names. So this poem teaches us that we should not call them with any sort of names, funny names, because they also have some feeling and they also feel bad, they also get hurt. And what happens if someone call us with some different type of funny names? We also feel bad. Same way, these frogs also have some feeling and they also feel bad or they get hurt when people call them with different types of name. So remember, we should not call them with different type of funny names. Alright, so now I will read the poem once and after that I will explain you line wise. Alright, so let us begin. If you have your books with you, please follow the book and follow the lines I am reading and try to read along with me. Be kind and tender to the frog and do not call him names as slimy skin or pollywog or likewise ugly James or gaper grin or toad gone wrong or billy bandy knees. The frog is justly sensitive to epithets like these. No animal will more repay a treatment kind and fair, at least so lonely people say who keep a frog, and by the way, they are extremely rare. Okay, so we have read the poem. Now I will explain you line by lines. Alright. Be kind and tender to the frog. We must always be kind and tender to the frog. Tender means loving. हम लोगों को frog के साथ हमेशा kind और loving होना चाहिए. And do not call him names. हमें उसको अलग अलग नाम से नहीं बुलाना चाहिए. As slimy skin or pollywog और likewise ugly James. हमें इस तरीके के उनको नाम से नहीं बुलाना चाहिए. As slimy skin. Slimy skin means thick or slippery skin. You must have seen the frogs. If you touch their skin, उनको अगर आप touch करोगे तो उनकी जो skin होती है वो बहुत slippery और thick होती है. Alright. So that is why people call them slimy skin and sometimes they call them pollywog. Pollywog is a name for a tadpole. Tadpole, you all must be knowing what is a tadpole. Or likewise ugly James. Or gape a grin. Or toad gone wrong. Or billy bandy knees. The frog is justly sensitive to epithets like these. So these frogs are also very sensitive. Sensitive means बहुत जल्दी उनको upset हो जाते हैं, वो बहुत तुरंत उस चीज़ से upset हो जाने वाले, hurt हो जाते हैं. To epithets like these. Epithets means the names, that funny names that we give to them. उससे वो बहुत जल्दी hurt हो जाते हैं, वो लोग बहुत sensitive होते हैं. No animal will more repay a treatment kind and fair. At least so lonely people say who keep a frog. जो लोग frogs रखते हैं वो लोग बोलते हैं कि no animal will more repay a treatment kind and fair. But इस तरीके के लोग बहुत कम होते हैं. As the line says, and by the way, they are extremely rare. बहुत कम ही लोग होते हैं जो frogs को अपने घर पे रखते हैं. Okay, so now what you have to do is you have to write down the first 8 lines of this poem and you will write down the hard words that I have given in the worksheet. You will note it down in your literature copy, and I will be seeing you in the next class. All right, take care.